Doug Jones wins a Senate seat for Alabama after a bitter campaign against Trump-backed Roy Moore.